Okay. YouTube is check. Microsoft Mixer, check. Twitch is offline. Okay, for some reason Twitch is not coming online. Oh no, Twitch is check. All right, we can start. Good evening, everybody. This is DoppelGameplayVideos, and you're looking at a black screen.
For some reason, Twitch is not coming online.
Or for what? Oh no, Twitch is check. All right, we can start. I actually forgot to turn off my sound. Anyway, let's start it over again. Good day, everybody, and this is DoppelGameplayVideos, and you're looking at a black screen because you're looking at a black screen because I have not started the game yet. Today's game will be Spyro Enter the Dragonfly, unofficially known as Spyro 4. Let's actually launch that right about now. And I'm running the GameCube version, primarily because it sucks less. And yes, this is the GameCube version, not the PS2 version, because GameCube is just slightly better. But anyway, let's get this party started, shall we? I heard that this game is not very good. Like, not good at all. Anyway. Oh god, what did they do to Sparks? What did they do to Sparks? It looks so ugly. Okay. Okay, Spyro 4, Enter the Dragon. Oh my god, his face. That is absolutely, That's something. Anyway, I entered demo mode. That's fantastic. Man, his face is just something undescribable. Why is the loading screen really this long? Okay, enough. Enough, let's actually get into the game. I have never played this game before because I did not have a GameCube before. Okay, the game is too loud, I'm turning that down. Okay, let's get this thing started. Okay, format, please. Okay, format successful. Yeah, let's create a new save data and let's get on with it. How is it going? Okay, save data created successfully. And I'm gonna create Spyro's head as the icon. So let's see how bad this game is. I'm not sure if I'm gonna 100% it, but I'm gonna go try my best. Oh my goodness, a sorceress is alive! What?
Whoa!
Oh.
It's just a float, you scaredy cat.
They sure do look happy, don't they, Spyro?
Well, it's not every day that a dragon gets his dragonfly.
They ruined Sparks.
Right, Sparks.
You three?
So,
I thought we're dead.
We meet again, little dragon. I'm back, and I'm stronger than ever.
Who are you calling little, Shorty? Nobody invited you. This is an invitation-only party.
Very clever, dragon. You know, you should join me. We would make a great team.
What do you want this time, Ripto?
What do we want this time, boss?
You're not hired for your brains, you dinosaurian landmass! Keep thinking and I will send you back to the place I found you, unemployed in Molten Crater, begging for work from Nasty North. Now, back to what I was saying. Well, what do I want this time? I'm glad that you asked, Purple Pest, and I will be happy to demonstrate. Since I've had enough to do with dragons, I thought, perhaps, dragonflies.
That face is just wonky.
that wasn't supposed to happen, but... You see, without the power of dragonflies, the dragons are nothing. Soon, the dragon homelands will be mine.
Spyro, that little lizard totally stole all the dragonflies. Even Sparks is gone.
Spyro, Hunter, don't worry. I think I know where to start. Follow me.
Yeah, not a fan of the new voices, that's for sure.
Sparks! I thought I lost you, pal.
What is even going on?
That was close, Sparks. Listen, I think I may have figured out a way to catch those dragonflies. Spyro, stand back!
Whoa! What'd you do that for?
Drat, that didn't exactly work right. I'm still learning, you know, Spyro. The good news is I've created a powerful magic that will enable you to use different breath abilities. The bad news is you're gonna have to find dragon runes to use them, since the spell scattered them in different parts of the dragon realms.
Cool! Come on, Sparks! Let's get going! We've got a lot of work ahead of us if we want to find those dragonflies. Do you think we'll ever get a day off?
It's looking great so far. It's just wonky because it's a graphics bump compared to the PS1 games. It also lags all over the place. Seriously. That's something. I don't know if the emulator is lagging or it's just my computer. Hopefully it's not the... Oh, it's just the game, probably. Oh, gross. Hold on for a moment. General... Widescreen, yeah. Let's turn that on. Active camera. Oh man, this feels nasty! He feels like a big sack of flour. And the game judders all over the place. Okay. I can't even help. Yes. Hold on for a while. Let me just check my controls. Okay, hold for a moment. I can't live with this. Let me just change my controls. What's happening is that the circle is jump, cross is charge, and square is a flame breath. That's all over the place. Let me see if we can change that. X is gonna be circle. A is gonna be cross. B is a charge, and it's gonna be square. Okay, much better. I can play with this.
Here, take this dragon rune to the dragon spirit over there. With this rune, he'll be able to combine dragon magic with my magic and grant you bubble breath to catch dragonflies. They're shy, and will probably run away from you anytime you come near them. Tap your L button to switch back and forth between fire and bubble breath.
Okay. At least it's widescreen, so at least it's decent.
Spyro, the magic of this sacred rune will bestow upon you the power of bubble breath.
Oh my goodness. Okay. I guess this is the tutorial world. Okay, yes. Yeah, I know. I kill sheep and then I get butterflies for extra health. Oh, I almost burned that guy. Okay. Bubble breath, please. Cut
hey,
tunes.
It's tunes.
Okay, that's probably the first of many. Sparks is less helpful in this game than the last one. Okay, so frame rate. It goes to 60 frames per second at certain times, but it judders between 30 and 60 all the time. That's just gross. It makes everything feel so janky. Okay, we have like flap. Okay, we still have horn crush. And we still have flap.
Ouch.
Yeah. Man, I just wish they didn't rush this game. It seriously could have been good. Hello, the 13 people who are watching this right now. Don't be shy, I don't bite. Okay, let's talk to this guy.
Spyro, I was dreaming of a genie that turned into a nightmare when these horrible Riptox kicked me out of my bed and threw me down this swirly thingy. Maybe the magic of dragonflies will help activate it.
25 dragonflies needed. The flap animation is weird. But let's go check out what's that way. This would have been really nice if they just didn't rush it. Okay, I don't have ice breath. A 60 frames per second classic Spyro will be nice.
Good work, Spyro. Use the stones to get to the dojo. Remember, Spyro, find the dragonflies before Ripto.
I'll pass. Let's go look around. Man, this graphics bump is so weird. I'm not used to seeing classic Spyro this nice. Hello, Spyro Dragon 98. It's going great. I'm actually trying this game for the first time. It's pretty fun. Fish. Wait, I can actually kill stuff with bubble breath. Okay. No, let's just switch to fire. What's this? A gate. Electric, eh? Okay. Okay, looks like that's something for later. So I need like 25 dragonflies to actually unlock the first world. That's great. what's this? Nothing. Man, the animations look so nice. It's just lagging all over the place. And Hunter looks so weird.
Hey, Spyro! You know, if you press the A button to jump, then press the A button again in mid...
Yes, it's a glide. Yeah, jump. Jump all over the place.
Way to go, Spyro! I think I see something shiny on that ledge over there. You can get there by hovering. To hover, press the Y button at the end of your glide.
I think it's the same voice actor for Hunter, at least. What's this? Oh, that must be a power-up game. Okay. This one is a flame breath challenge. When activated, 8 targets will appear in the area. Find and flame all of them before the time runs out. Yeah. Blah. I can't stand listening to sparks for some reason.
Nice work, Spyro! And check this out. I found a dragonfly. Here, why don't you take it?
Got Bubbles!
Hey, it's Bubbles!
Hello, it's Gabriel Silva Santos. Okay, so we got 8. So 8 scarecrows? Yeah, I've never actually played this before. But yeah, apparently it's pretty okay so far. I hope it just doesn't glitch out or anything. The only issue with it is that it's kind of laggy. It lags all over the place. Okay, we got 3 more. Oh, wow!
Ouch!
No, I missed! Yeah, I don't know where the other 2 are. Wah. And where do we go next? Massive dislike. The camera's janky. Okay, so let's do this challenge again. 1. That's 2. Okay, let's go up over here.
Ouch!
Okay, that hurts. I think this one right here, yes. Okay, there's the last one back at the back at that ledge. Oh boy, it's running out. I can't stand his voice.
Hey, it's Jade.
Okay, so we got 3 now. Where's the first world? Not sure. You can play a Hero's Tale. Yeah, I got a Hero's Tale as well. I'm gonna be doing that after this one. Okay. Let's check the atlas. Let's see, game totals. Looks like Dragonfly Dojo has 10 dragonflies to collect, so let's do that first. And so we board a flying rock. Will you do 100%? That depends. I heard that this game is very buggy. So I'm not 100% sure if I'm gonna do 100% or not. It just depends if it frustrates me, I guess. I think. In fact, the loading time is kinda long. Yeah, I heard that it was about those two teaming up.
Oh no, Spyro! It looks like the Riptox have frozen all the Dragon Masters!
That's Zoe! Yeah, that's one frozen popsicle.
You're going to have to use your flame breath to melt the ice and find out what happened here.
Okay. It's quite a shame that it was rushed, because you can see that there's a good game hidden here. And on the occasions that it runs at 60 frames per second, the animation is actually beautiful. But now we get a laggy experience. I'm also gonna be doing the Shadow Legacy for Nintendo DS, but that's way off. Then maybe I'll do The Legend of Spyro, but I'm not sure. Somebody. That's a. Hey, look! It's a dragonfly! Bubble breath, please.
Hey, it's Steffi!
Nice name. Can we actually hurt stuff with this? Okay, we can't. I can't hurt stuff with bubble breath. Is there something over here? Oh, that looks like death if you try to swim. Is there something under the... Nope. Okay, let's free one of the dragons.
Ah, Spyro. Thank goodness you had the sense to free me from that icy cage. Who would have thought the Riptox would dare invade the sacred Dragonfly Dojo? Spyro, do what you can to return the dojo to its peaceful state by freeing all of the Dragon Masters. Remember, Spyro, the way of the dragon is to be a dragon.
That doesn't even make any sense, but okay. Oh, that's how you open pathways, okay. And there's four of them remaining. Excuse me. Toasty. Was that an extra life? Huh. The butterfly was a different color. Nice. Yeah, it can melt steel beams. Anyway. Oh man, I wish they didn't rush this game now. I would have loved this. Oh, that's a checkpoint. Noted. This is actually pretty good. Oh no, the remaster is only the first three games. This will not get included. Which kinda sucks.
Ouch.
If they do remaster this, it will be really nice. Or remake this, rather. It was never given the right, it was never given the treatment it needed. Hey! A power stone or something. Okay, we'll need this. Also, another dislike is how the dragonfly doesn't help you too much in collecting gems. Okay, I thought that's something. Oh! Is that a dragonfly or something?
Spyro! My kite got stuck up in the tree!
Really?
Could you get my kite out of the tree for me, Spyro? I can't reach it because there's nothing here to stand on. Just me.
I wonder. Okay. I think we can just knock out the kite or something? Welcome back, Kinetic Plays. Okay, turn around. I can't see. Okay, let's see if we can do that horn crush. No, we can't. I wonder. Of course, the little guy's vulnerable. You're back, but you never left. Mysterious. Nope, I can't reach the kite. I'll probably have to backtrack that later because I'm pretty sure that unlocks Dragonfly. You're back, but you never left. Okay. Wait, what did I press? Oh. That's Z. Gotcha!
Hey, it's Shellac!
Isn't Shellac something you get off a bug? Give me that red gem! I'm gonna go help that small dragon with the kite later.
Spyro-san, I'm sorry the dojo is in such a state for your visit. It's usually a haven of tranquility. It is here that dragonflies grow up and train to be dragon companions. Protecting young dragonflies is a dragon sensei's highest calling, you know. And Spyro, your efforts will result in much reward.
How mystic. Okay, the way forward is open. Now that looks like a challenge room up there. I'm gonna go for it. Okay, what is this? Yeah, it's a challenge room. It was saving, that's why it was freezing. Yeah, it is a challenge room. Let's go start with a time trial. So rings, lanterns, rickshaws, and then ripdogs. Okay. Oh, massive dislike. I don't like that sound effect. Okay, so I think the second one is the rickshaws. Okay, we get supercharged still, but I just missed one. That's great. And you can even notice the character glitching when supercharge. Quite a shame they did rush this game. Okay, so what's the next one that he was saying? I think the lanterns. No, not the lanterns. Ah! Yes, the lanterns. We have to fly through them. Or not? Follow for a moment. I'm not sure now. Oh, you have to light the lanterns. Okay, let's skip that first. You only get like a minute. Two more. Okay, so we get all the bad guys. So the next thing we have to do is to light all the lanterns. But we only get like 30 seconds. I'm not sure if we can make it. Okay, just four more. One, two. Okay, first try. They're glitching. No, we don't need to try again because we already did the all-in-one. I was curious on how you pronounce Rashomon, but okay. Let's go race the ninjas. Yeah, blah blah blah, yes. So it's just like Spyro 3's speedways then. Except that the red dots are not as nice. And the flap is useless, that's great. Okay. I hope we don't miss a ring. Ah, that's what it's That's what that sound is That's why that sound is familiar. It does sound like Goofy's laughing and then they just edited it. Oh, I missed. Okay, let's go down over here, take the star. It really lacks the experience of speed in the previous game, and I missed the star. That's great. It used to be that flapping like this gained you a slight advantage, but now it doesn't feel like there's any. It's just a sad, boring, empty course. And there used to be rockets that you can use to... I spoke too soon! There are still rockets. Except I didn't touch it. Okay, I did have the missile. But the missile is really hard to aim. It used to be a homing in Spyro 3. Oh, what? I was in that ring, but I was preparing to turn to the star. Okay, so I have to go through dead center through the ring to be guaranteed. It used to be in the previous games that you just need the edge of your wing to actually touch. Saves you a couple of milliseconds, that one. Hey, what the? I touched the edge. Yeah, the speedways are just boring in this game. I'll still play them for completion, but I think for the most part I might skip them. Nope, the missile missed. Not that you need them anyway, these guys are so easy to race past. And the music is too calm for this. I take the rocket, which has no feedback. I shot the missile straight dead center. Did nothing! Okay, I'm actually worried now. I'm still third place and it's the final lap. There's the first place guy and he's through the line. I don't care! Yeah, I'm gonna go skip this. It's just not fun to play. Hopefully there's better challenge rooms than this one. Okay, I thought it froze. I only won second place. I didn't win first place, so I didn't get the Dragonfly. I'm gonna go skip this for now, and I'll come back to it later. It's just not nice. Hello, NinjaT614 on Twitch. Yeah, just hello. What else can I say? Okay, so we're back here. And the enemies have respawned. That speedway was dull. Sorry. It used to be flapping your wings gave you an advantage, but it doesn't seem to do anything. I'm gonna go for 100% if I can. This game is notoriously buggy. Yes, this is the GameCube version. Because I heard the GameCube version is at least slightly better. Let's not make the experience painful, you know. Oh look, it's money bags. I remember that there.
You are a dragon wise beyond your years. May the dragon spirits guide you on your way.
Oh, that's good, Spyro the Dragon 98. Not all the levels are bad. That's great to hear. I'll try to play as close to 100% as possible. Hello, money bags.
Ah, Spyro. In trouble again, I see. What a surprise. Dragons in danger or something like that? Well, you'll have to pay me 200 gems to cross this mighty large chasm to reach any of the other dojos. Although I may be practicing compassion, money still has my soul.
NinjaT614 on Twitch, we are at Dragonfly Dojo, the first level. Yeah, let's go pay him.
Thanks, Spyro. These gems are music to my ears and will do wonders as inspiration for my poetry. Look, Spyro, even I know some magic when properly motivated.
This is Moneybags' only appearance. Well, that's sad. I actually kind of find it funny, somewhat. Okay, my controls are getting all weird.
Good work, Spyro-san. Those rip-talks don't seem to be much of a challenge for you. Perhaps you should contemplate a career as a dragon sensei. It could be your density. I mean, your destiny. Now, I will open that gate. That, it appears, is my density. I mean, destiny, Spyro.
And then there's just enemy in the background, just practicing your moves. Oh. You irritate me so much! Burn! At least it's dead now. Oh, we don't get the gems back? Oh, that's sad. I enjoy the part where you have to chase him down. Okay, so are we gonna be flying across? I think so. Let's go here first. Flap, flap, flap. Yes, made it. Just. Oh, come back here. Gotcha.
Hey, it's Dawn.
Okay, I guess this is Return Home. It's shaped like the Return Home portal. Oh, is this an extra life? Yeah, it is their extra life. And there's no audio cue. Okay, it's probably not a Return Home portal. It might be just the whirlwind. Yeah, it's the whirlwind. Moneybags is the best. Oh no! Ah! That's fantastic. When was the last checkpoint? Yeah, all the way back here. Fantastic. But it's not too bad. I challenge you to discover my nation if you can. I'm not sure.
Ouch.
What time is it that where you are, if I could ask? Aye, I got hit. Well, only saying Moneybags, you have bad luck. Okay, come back here. Okay, so at least they're easier to catch.
Hey, it's Cinder!
Oh, you're Brazilian. Oh, that's nice. I'd like to visit South America someday. You know, once I can actually travel and take vacations and such. What is this? Why is there tanks on the side? NinjaG614 on Twitch says money bags is the best. I agree. Random lag spike. Anytime now? It's still loading. What's this? An actual vehicle driving challenge?
Welcome to our tank training arena, Private Dragon. Now I've got a prize for you if you can destroy all the dummy tanks. But you'll have to figure out how to get past the gates.
Okay.
Will you clear out the tank training arena?
How do you control the tank? Shoot with the X button, raise the turret to the B button, lower it with A. Holding down Y for targeting mode. Okay, turn the turret with the left button and the right button.
Would you clear up?
Yeah, no problem. Okay, we got turret turn. Oh, gross! Look at the texture of that thing. It's glitching. Okay, so we got turret turn. Okay, this is forward. This is turn. That's fire. Okay, up and down. Okay. The entire tank is glitching. I hope that's not my graphics card overheating. But I digress. I wonder if we can shoot down that lantern. Usually some Spyro games have skill points for that. Or not, probably it's just this decoration. Okay, we got an enemy tank. Around the corner. Why expose yourself when you can just shoot them from here? Hard puzzle, right? Is there something here? No, there's not. Man, this would have been so cool if they just didn't rush it. Ooh, that hurts. I can't see! Okay, turn the camera very slowly. I don't know if you see it, but you can see the tank, like, disassembling. The reward in this game is dragonflies. We're looking for dragonflies, and I'm talking to DoppelGameplayVideos on Twitch. Okay, we're dying. You can see the tank, like, stretch into unimaginable proportions in split seconds. Ah! That hurts.
Oh no, they got you.
Yeah, sure, let's go for it again. Let's get this over with, you know? Not that I'm not enjoying myself, this is actually a pretty decent game, but it's also a pretty buggy game. Why is pressing the right button do that? Oh, you can't move and shoot! No, why? I was thinking you could just turn the turret like this and then move forward, but apparently not. So you can, like, move and shoot at the same time. It's one janky tank. And we're dying again. Can we actually kill a buddy for life? Okay, it seems to me that the strategy is... let's stay out of their range. Okay. The music is too peaceful for this. It would be nice if you could like turn the turret like this and then shoot forward while you're driving forward, but apparently not. Oh no, they're shooting through the... okay.
Oh no, they got you.
Last attempt before I move on and then just backtrack onto this. The bunnies are the health, but you can't aim at them. You can only aim up and down. I wonder if the lanterns are the help. Oh, targeting mode! Ah, that's something I forgot. Except that you can't target at the bunnies anyway because the controller doesn't allow you to go down. And look at that, I had an explosion and the bunny's still alive. Let's try going backwards. Well, let's try running over the bunnies. Okay, running over the bunnies gives health. Good to know. Okay, this changes everything because we don't have to, like, be too defensive. Yeah, thank you, Ninja T614. At least we're gonna be doing better this time. Okay, you can actually turn and shoot. Oh man. Now when I discover that the bunnies are health, we're not getting hit. Now that they say we're not getting hit, I got hit. Funny how that works. Yeah, but... nope! No, we're getting hit! I'll squish the money. Okay, let's make sure we don't miss a tank, otherwise we'll have to backtrack. Okay, I think we're doing this. Let's just top up on health. Squishy. Bunny lives matter. Peter Milosavik says on the Twitch, YouTube channel. How do you stream an old game like this off an old console? I use an emulator on my PC. This is actually running on my computer right now. I usually do full consoles, but I can't be bothered to set up a full console for this. Uh I have an Elgato, an encoder, that a device that can you can plug into consoles to record them. That's how I usually stream.
Well done, Private! You're a clever dragon, ain't you? Smart enough to get the gates open and skillful enough to survive the tanks. As a reward, I'll let you have the dojo mascot.
And the mascot is this dragonfly.
Hey, it's Cub!
If you thought that, if you look really closely, you'd see the texture glitching.
If you'd like, I can set up some more dummies for you. Would you like to do some target practice?
Okay, maybe later.
Well, that's too bad. But I'll have this tank ready for you when you change your mind.
We'll be coming back later. Bunny lives matter, but dragon lives matter more. Not it saying anything, just saying the facts. Okay. Saved. Huh. I heard you like loading on your loading, so we... the loading screen after your loading screen. Hey, extra life! Gotcha! Oh no 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 no, I stopped short! Go me! I wasted that extra life, but alright. Ah, there's this green gem just hanging out right here. Hey, wait, where are you going? Gotcha!
Hey, it's Cloudy!
Bunny, NinjaT614 on Twitch says bunny lives are meant to be killed. It's their purpose. I can't see. Oh, the camera got caught in the railing. Okay, there's a way going up and a way going down. Let's go up first. Let's see what's on top of this hill. Alright, the Dragon Master. Let's go free him. Looks like I can easily miss gems.
You have done well, little dragon. Freeing the dragon senses took much courage. I think this baby dragonfly will be safe with you.
Hey,
we got
it's
Roxy.
Roxy!
Remember, Spyro, find and return the remaining baby dragonflies. They are the fortune of the dragon realms.
Okay, we freed all dragons. Let's go back. That would actually hurt. Okay, so let's go down this way. Wait, huh? Oh, you're supposed to fly that way. Alright. I went down to see nothing. That's what happened. Okay, let's see. Let's see if we can get your darn kite now. We can't. I'm literally touching it now. Can't free it from the rock. Maybe it's something you unlock later on. Extra life. Oh, that's because I touched it.
Thanks so much, Mr. Spyro. I've been looking for this kite all summer. A dragon without a dragonfly is like peanut butter without jelly. No, that's not quite right.
I think I have to find the other, I have to return the other kites. Where the heck are we supposed to go? Okay, it looks like we have to go to, go across the chasm. That means we have to go back up again. Yeah, we have to fly this direction. That's pretty steep. Glide, glide, glide! Yes! There's that random green gem just hanging out over there. What the heck? Are we back to start? Yeah, we're back to start! We've already did a full loop. Okay, that means this entire level is cleared. Let's go home. Hopefully there's something else to play. We're gonna go backtrack and 100% this later. NinjaG614 on Twitch says he's making pasta right now. Delicious. Anytime now. Yeah, one of the criticisms of this game is that the loading times were like super long. In fact, I think he's going in circles because we see the sun a few times. Okay, let's go return this gem. This artifact.
Spyro, the magic of this sacred room will grant you the power of electric breath.
Nice. That was awkwardly drawn. It turned into lamb chops. I have never played Enter the Dragonfly before. This is actually my first time. It's okay, but it's kind of buggy at times.
All right.
Okay, what's behind this? Hello, Maxwell King. Thank you for joining us. Maxwell King says, I haven't played Enter the Dragonfly, but it's probably for the best. With laughter. Yeah, it's actually pretty janky, this game, even though they tried to make the best out of it. We got him!
Hey! It's Kanichi!
Okay, what do we have? It's like a farm over here. Okay, let's go talk to the farmer after we get the gems, because we definitely need these gems.
Hey, baby. Hey, there's a teddy bear.
Yes, yes, yes. I know what's...
Really, really big teddy.
Okay, fine. I usually skip his descriptions because it's just annoying to listen to. Yes, Gabriel Silva Santos? It's a crocodile.
Hello, Spyro. You need to collect more of those them air bugs, and I should have this honeycomb raft working like a charm.
45 dragonflies needed. Oh boy. To fight the last boss complete, 100% will be needed for this game. Ooh. Okay, good to know. So I'll have to do backtracking. I know how to climb. Like that. How many dragonflies do you need?
Wow, that's a lot of dragonflies, Spyro. You should have no problem getting this here UFO to work now. Hop aboard, but beware. The space cows, they're everywhere! Everywhere!
I thought they were sheep. Okay, let's go for it. And I completely missed the UFO. He sounds like SpongeBob. Yeah, it does. It does remind me of SpongeBob. Then again, I haven't watched SpongeBob in forever. Yeah. Okay. There it is.
Howdy, Spyro. Space Riptalks have arrived from nowhere and have overrun the farm looking for dragonflies. Since they haven't been able to find any, they've been abducting cows and locking them inside the big barn. And I'm afraid I'm next.
Don't worry, I'll help you.
You will? Golly, thanks. You just need to go round back and unlock the big red barn and rescue them cows.
Okay, we're rescuing cows. Okay, I'm actually lagging now. There's really lots of lag. Okay, it seems to be that if there's many enemies on screen, the GameCube really can't keep up. He could head mash. People have completed this game in 7 minutes. It must be like a bug or something. Wow. Oh. Okay, I thought there was no smashing animation. Oh, there! There's a smashing animation. It took a while. Man, I wish they didn't rush it. I keep saying they shouldn't have rushed it, but... What else can you say, right? There's a good game behind all this mess. Hey, are those cracks in the ground? No. I thought I could head bash it. Okay, where's my bubble breath? Come back here!
Hey, it's Akira!
Akira, huh? That's a nice name. Okay, I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go wait here. I want to see that delayed smash animation. You should save a lot. This game crashes a lot. It is known. Okay, didn't do it that time. Okay, let's actually make a save right now. Save. Yes. Save successful.
Ouch.
Oh, that hurts. Hey, what the? I missed a couple of gems down there. Just so bouncy. Okay, let's go this way. Kill these guys.
Ouch.
At least I don't get cheap shotted and put in stun lock. Okay, I thought I could burn something. No!
Ouch.
Okay, I got shot twice. Aw, man, I'm back to start. Okay, let's talk to the farmer.
Hey, you're Spyro, ain't you? Glad to meet you. Have you seen any of my cows?
No, we have not. No! You should save again, according to Ninja C614. I agree, let me just get these gems, and then I could, then I could save. Options, save. Okay, we're saved. I don't know what they're trying to go for in this level. Okay, there's a dragonfly down there. Come back here. Come back here! Oh my goodness, what? Oh yeah, I'm always missing you. Gotcha! Finally!
Hey, it's Mitnick!
It keeps not doing that delayed crash. The delayed face smash, I mean. And yes, I do agree, the whistles are unsettling. They just doesn't seem to fit. Okay, are we going this way? Ah, I knew this thing was for something. It summons a platform. David D. Gregory says Medlud. I'm not sure what language is that, but I'm sorry, I don't speak that. I don't know what it means. Okay, gonna go to the checkpoint. Nice. It's kind of a German mean. Anyway, hi guys. Hello, David D. Gregory. Nice of you to join. Apparently that's German. I didn't even recognize that. Then again, I don't recognize most foreign languages. Hey, what happened to the sound? Okay, the sound has cut out. Yeah, something's wrong with the sound. It just disappeared. Let's actually save before the game crashes. This is the GameCube version. Unfortunately, I think we've lost the sound. Hold on for a moment. Intermission. Okay, I found the issue. Apparently there's some sort of bug with my audio system. Whatever. I just hope that it doesn't crash or something. And yes, it's emulated on PC. Just Dolphin doesn't seem to play nicely with this game too much. No! Okay, we got cows and they're gonna shoot us. So I shot them first. Okay. There it is, the delayed vase fragments. It doesn't do it on camera for some reason. And yeah, I picked the GameCube version instead of using my PS2 because for that reason, it's not that laggy. The GameCube version is the least worst version. Let's see if we missed any gems. Yes, we did. There's two gems over here. Where are the cows then? Oh, what happened? NinjaG614 says, what happens if you stay on the UFO? It goes up after a certain amount of time. Let's actually try that. I'm actually curious. Let's save first so that we don't host our game. Thank you. Okay, so the UFO comes down. Oh, really? Oh, I missed twice. How is that possible? Okay. Are you going to... This game is proof that you actually need devs who know what they're doing to continue a franchise. Yeah, I agree. The first three games were made by Insomniac Games. It's a Sony first-party studio. That's why they were good. And then, after that, this was handed off to Check 6, I think? And this was their first game. I don't think it's gonna disappear with me on it.
Ouch.
Yeah, I think it's not on a timer, it's by distance. When you run away from it, it will start to go up. Yeah, see? Anyway, checkpoint. Nice. Okay, so we've got lots of gems scattered around here. Let's go get every single one of them. More experienced devs or more time? Because this game was rushed and this was also Check 6's first game. Okay, let's see. Extra life, yeah. So where's the big red barn? Okay, electric breath wins. Maybe we have to burn this down. Okay, I thought we were supposed to rescue some cows. Isn't this the... This game got a platinum re-release? With no bugs fixed. Wow. I know in Spyro 3 it also got a platinum re-release, but they fixed the... egg glitch in the speedways. That's kind of surprising. I thought they'd release the same game twice without any fixes. Hey, I burned you. Okay, I guess that's not the right barn. Okay, what's this? Oh, look! Oh, what? I got the nuke now, what? I'm not sure where the other scarecrows are. There's one more scarecrow, and I don't know where it is. Oh, there it is.
Shut up, Spyro. You're
Hey, it's Testin.
Testin? Okay, so that's how you pronounce that thing. Testin. I thought it's Tetsu. Or maybe they just mispronounced it. Oh, there's the cows. Yes. Now let's release them.
Hey, Spyro. Glad you're here. The doors are jammed. I set some explosives but don't have any matches. My mama always told me that I should never play with matches. Anyway, maybe you can help me with a light?
Let's have a light. And the cows just hover over the ground.
Hey there, Dragon. Thanks for helping out this here farm.
Anytime, Farmer Bill.
Here, take this thingamajig. I was gonna use it in my new smoker BBQ for flavor.
Oh, that would be horrible.
Hey, it's Fiona.
All right, finally we're done with this level. That thing dragged out way too long. Okay, I'm gonna go call it right here because I've been playing this game for an hour and a half and I have a slight headache coming up. I don't know what caused it. Maybe it's just how jittery it is or how dry it is and boring it is. But I'll definitely be continuing this tomorrow. Hopefully we will get to the more interesting level soon. And I thank you everybody for coming out tonight and joining me. And in that case, I wish you a good night and enjoy the rest of the day, wherever you are located. I know, that's the worst exit ever. I just can't find the words. Anyway, let's see. Okay, thank you guys. I'll be seeing you later. Bye!